my brothers and sisters in agricultural entrepreneurship, today I have chosen for the dawn of life the episode on the crop shiner. Crop shiner is an innovation of my 35 years of research on various aspects to give the clue to the farmers' problems in the world. When I was professor and scientist assigned jobs in my capacity at various places, the farmers used to meet me and they said, "Sir, you have given us a solution on the diseases, deformities, and on the germination of seeds and some seed-borne and soil-borne disease for that you have given a germinator. Now, sir, we are facing a problem of climate. Climate changes since last 5 or 10, 15, 20 years. In the olden days, the monsoon used to come on 7th of June, and that used to be called the Murga Nakshatra, and it used to last for 15 days more. Then used to come Ardra, and in the Murga and Ardra, the sowing of the Kharif season used to take place, and it used to be all over the world, all over India, in that tune of time, during that period of time. But as the environment was broken, environment was hampered and was disturbed by the intervention of the mankind all over the world in various parts of the place for the cordial benefit of the mankind. People destroyed the environment, they destroyed the nature, they destroyed the weather, they destroyed the water, soil, and everything they got polluted. And therefore they are facing the problem of health enormously, and it is so difficult now to cope up with the situation, to find and ameliorate the application of the panacea to various kind of therapies, maybe Ayurvedic, maybe homeopathic, allopathic, or so and so on. Now, I told them, they told me, you see, sir, now when it is rainy season, it is all very hot. When it is summer, it sometimes rains, and there is a cloudy weather, then there is a drizzle, then there is a torrential rains, then there is chill sometime, there is torrential rains, hot, all types of variations and deformities or the alterations and modifications and combinations are seen in the first 4 to 6, 14 hours. And crop is very sensitive. Therefore, sir, kindly give us a solution which you can be a blessing, which can be a blessing for us from you. I contemplated on this issue for a long time, and going through various literature from the world, agriculture books and scientists which we refer, and still I could not get any clue to it. But then to some of the things which I was just working in the innovation of my perversion and combinations, we came out with a commodity, we came out with a nature called crop shiner. Why I named this as crop shiner? Because when it is sprayed within a couple of hours, it gives shining on the leaf lamina and it becomes very fresh and it is lasting. And therefore we name it as crop shiner. Now, when it was sprayed on, it is used on all types of crops. For leafy vegetables for 1 to 2 months, like the coriander, spinach, shepu, fenugreek, methi, and so many which are very easily available, as we discussed about it in the previous episodes, that they are the ATM crops of the farmers who are very intelligent and they catch the situation at the right moment. Then the fruits, all types of fruits, the thousands, hundreds of fruits all over the world can get the luster, get the shining. The skin becomes very obviously good and even in the export, it goes by ship or it goes by aeroplane or it goes and it even is delicate, then it remains fresh even after 4 to 5 days or 8 days, all these fruits. And if in the international market, national market, state and district market, a very sizable and very lucrative and interesting price. And when we talk about the giving fair price to farmers' crop by the government, I think we should not depend only on the government. Government is an agency to run the nation and to give the livelihood and comfort to the farmers, to the mankind, and not luxury. Luxury and some comfort has to be achieved by the private and self-dependent efforts. But to the general needs of the public, government is bound to be responsible to cater to the needs of those people. But here the job of the scientists all over to give the solutions in various faculties of livelihood to the common people, and even more where the agriculture is main profession, which is cultivated, which is undertaken by more than 78% of the people of this country. And therefore, the job of the scientists, professors and the researchers of this nation. So, we evolved this nature. And one of few farmers told us, sir, when it was sprinkled on coriander or fenugreek, even though there was a fog, even though there was a drizzle, even though there was a cloudy weather, there was heat, all types of odds they had circumspected, they were introspected, circumspected and overcome by the application of crop shiner along with thriver and in some cases germinator and other things. Now we are coming to the third, today is the third episode on the crop shiner. And when they used to come to the river to fill the pump, they told us when the solution was added and they were crossing or traversing to the sprinkled or sprayed field of fenugreek and coriander, within couple of hours, 1 hour, the coriander or the fenugreek used to look so lustrous, so shining, so powerful and fresh. As fresh as you cannot describe it unless you have experience. They said it was just looking like the coriander or the fenugreek or the other leafy vegetable, just deep in the sweet oil, and that oily luster was given to this. And therefore, I named this innovation, this nectar, as crop shiner. Its main function that it works in all odd conditions. You know, it gives a cuticle layer after spraying on the leaf lamina, and this cuticle layer makes the drizzle, rainfall, or just slip from the leaf lamina without any harm to the crop parts, and more especially the leaf lamina, which is always subjected to the bad conditions of the weather, the cloudy weather, the hot weather, and your drizzle, torrential rains, then so many other, as I described few minutes before, that within the 6 hours there are 2 to 3 vagaries of nature, two different things, and they attack. You know, in one of the field where I visited, it was 10 acres of onion, the pyaaz ka fasal tha. To badal aaye the aur maine bola ki bhai ye isko ye chahiye, hamari dawa chhidakna zaruri hai, 2 ghante mein nahi chhidkoge to is badal se aur ye jo cloudy weather is a sab khatam ho jayega. So the fellow was from Chinchwad, and it really happened that he did not listen. He just looked upon me as a marketing man, or he did not know that I'm a scientist and just I'm giving the idea and a clue, a practical clue, not for making money. And next day he telephoned me, sir, I didn't listen to you, and therefore I got my crop devastated. As you had said, if I had listened to you, my crop would have been saved. And now this instance told us that we have been saving the onion crop, the early crop, and the crop of late coming, that means when it is sown in the month of September, October, and then it comes in the December, that is 4 months, that crop becomes very lustrous, the skin is good, onion is very compact, then it fetches the international export market the highest price. And for pomegranate, grapes, all types of muskmelons, watermelons, then papita, banana, take any fruit of the world, even dragon fruit, that is innovation, and the people have taken up the chiku, the sapota, and all these fruits, they get kind of luster, they get a cuticle layer with wonderful shining, and therefore it doesn't get hampered or disturbed, distorted, or scratched in the transport market. Even you, if you are, if your truck or this fails on the way, and there is one example which I narrated some time back, that the tempo was of a grape was going on way from Jinnah to Ludhiana, and the axle was broken, cut, and the tempo was lying for 4 days. So sixth day, it reached the Ludhiana, and it paid the highest price of that day. So this is the function, innovation and function that we have created for the farmers of the world, that even though you are detained on way, even in the export, therefore is also very good in the export market, fetches good price to the farmer. And there is no deformity, it can carry long, then in summer it works like to the plant, it works like an umbrella to protect from the hot sun. Then in winter it works like a sweater or a woolen comforter, and like a sweater, a scarf, and therefore it protects from the chillness or the temperature up to 10 degrees Celsius, below 7, below 5, below 4, it also hampers, and nobody can take care of it, I believe. There is no solution to the problems of weather all over the world. And in case of rain, rain is a drizzle or little more heavy rain, but to some extent it can tolerate, but not the highly torrential rains which is beyond the control of even the mankind, then the plant doesn't speak lie and it is very innocent. So innocent people always are susceptible to the vagaries of nature and to the disturbances of mankind. And therefore, I can quote one of the example of the Bhalki from the district of Bidar, the Satish Kulkarni party, and who harvested the wonderful tomatoes from 1 acre, where all the crop of the Bhalki had failed because of torrential rains in that area. And he had made two sprays of our technology along with crop shiner, and the crop, the leaf lamina, the plants, the whole crop was very luxuriant and was not disturbed or was not affected by the rains. And then he told me that, sir, this is the situation, all the crop in the village has failed and ours is quite good. Can you tell us whether we can get a good crop harvest, good harvest of the tomatoes? I said, yes, sure. So he said to me, how much? I said, one and a half lakh rupees you can get. Oh, then he was very happy to listen to my confident answer. And he continued the technological sprays as per our instructions, as per our specialist. And he telephoned me after 4 months, sir, can you tell me how much money I could have derived? And with a great laughter, he was interrogated me, and I said, you might have got 2 lakhs of rupees. But he cut good laughter on his lips and he said, sir, I got 4 lakhs of rupees out of your technology from 1 acre. Although everybody has failed, but because of your innovation, I have not only just survived, but made a very lucrative profit. The one crate of 20 kilo of tomato was sold in the local market of Vijayapur or the district of Bidar for 800 rupees. That means his wholesale rate was 40 rupees kilo, and therefore he could get 4 lakhs of rupees from 1 acre. Friends, there are several examples we have directed in the regular monthly publication of Crop Shiner, I mean the Krishi Vigyan, and we bring out the book on commodity after about 4 to 5 years experiences and experimentation in various places, various crops, various weather conditions, and then we can publish the result on a commodity book, and they are available with us. About 2 lakhs of such books have been circulated to 1 crore people in India, and about 10 lakh of magazines since last 20 years have been circulated, read, studied, experimented, and got highly good experience by about more than 1.5 to 10 lakh people who have got practical benefit, and still there are people are in the queue, and a lot of people are referring our website, which is 1 to 2,000 pages, and these all queries are being solved by our Krishi Vigyan Kendras, which are at Jalgaon, Kolhapur, Nandgaon, Nashik, Satara, Pune, and all other districts of Maharashtra, where about 100 marketing people and research people are guiding the farmers by visiting on their farm. And it's my urge to you that when you come to visit the corporate office at Pune, you would please come with all the soil data, soil analysis and fertilizer data which you have supplied, and we make a case paper of the farmer's crop, and we are the first in India and probably second to none in the world to give a solution based on the practical scientific symptoms, application, then diagnosis, and not just we don't want to remove the symptoms, but we want to, by giving the solutions with our technology and with our experts, to make permission combination of various activities and give them the excellent crop, and remove the cause of deformities, remove the cause of disease, remove the cause of pesticide, and therefore we give the not only luxuriant crop, but this technology has given not fair price, not good price, but extraordinary satisfaction in the heart of people, of the farmers and the consumers who enjoy the fruits of our technology to the best of their satisfaction, and we can see that on their face, and when they could get good experience, you can watch their health, their vision, you can understand, you can have talk, and you can realize how they have been changed by this technology in bringing them a liveliness in the health and mind of their people. Friends, I can assure you that Crop Shiner is not only an insurance to the farmer, but is the bonus to the farmers and those who are in the line of agricultural experimentation. It's really a great pleasure for me to guide them at any cost. I know people are very cooperative, and you can enjoy that. I stop here, and if you have any query, you are welcome to contact our office, and we'll be able to solve your problems 100%, though not so possible, but above 60 to 80%. Thank you so much. God bless you. Friends, Crop Shiner is available in different sizes and shape. From 250 milli, just if you want to experiment, 250 milli, 500, 1 liter, 5 liter, and those who have got large land holdings and large cropping pattern of orchards, floriculture, the vegetable, staple food crops, crops like cotton and all that. The cotton example, cotton, you can get all the crop of cotton like a rabbit, you know. It is very lustrous, very shining, and you can immediately can understand it. The people from distance, the purchaser says is it technological cotton, and therefore the 20 liter people are now very much are interested to use this technology in their, because it is more than platinum to the world agriculture. So it's available in all places. You just book the order and get the result within a few months, few days and few hours, as we are